It was fabulous. Our handiwork is still blowing my gloves. It was just great. Hey, how's your head feeling, John the Bomb? I noticed you're a little bloody. Yeah, well, you know, I'm not even gonna apologize. But I'll tell you what, you fell right into our trap, man. You think on October the 12th, here in Fairfield, that I'm gonna let you beat me, take fist, first blood? I already opened you up tonight like a Christmas.